In other news tonight, a plea for leniency from a Fort Wayne woman charged with murder. Lakeisha James is accused of stabbing her then boyfriend, 26-year-old Osa Buer Ford, to death last year. In a letter written to Allen County Judge Fran Gull, James writes, "I fear that further incarceration will not be in my children's best interest and will devastate their future and spirit. The poor decision I made on October 13th changed my life so much. This situation really opened my eyes." Further in the letter, James is asking that the judge consider giving her home detention, even probation. James's trial is set to take place on March 24th.